Before you leave office, will you let us know if there's aliens? Because this is the only thing I really want to know. I want to know what's going on. Would you ever open up Roswell and let us know what's really going on there?
So many people ask me that question.
I know, it sounds almost ridiculous, but it's actually the real question I want to know.
It sounds like a cute question, but it's actually, there are millions and millions of people that want to go there, that want to see it. I won't talk to you about what I know about it, but it's very interesting. But Roswell's a very interesting place with a lot of people that would like to know what's going on.
So you're saying you may declassify? Oh. You'll take it?
Well, I'll have to think about that one, right?
Hey, NBC News viewers, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.
UFOs. You've been the president. You've seen all the info. Are they real?
You know, they've given us an idea for our next book.
Well, what do you know? What can you tell us?
The truth is that we've never proved one, but there are things flying around up there that we haven't fully identified yet. And keep in mind, there are basically a billion galaxies in an ever-expanding universe. I mean, you can't even get your mind around the sheer number of things that are out there.
But you've seen this.
And
you've seen the data.
Well, no one knows, but I think that the probability is that there's something you would call life somewhere else.
All right, and this is the...
With the you know, what are they, UAFs or whatever they call them, you know, all the footage and everyone talking about it. It's like, sure. What is your, like, I know that doesn't necessarily mean aliens. It is just a UAF. But I was wondering if you have a theory about that.
Well, when it comes to aliens, there's some things I just can't tell you on air.
But you'll tell us off air. Great.
You know, the truth is that when I came into office, I asked, right? I was like, all right, you know, is there the lab somewhere where we're keeping the alien specimens in spaceship? They did a little bit of research, and the answer was no. But what is true? And I'm actually being serious here, there's footage and records of objects in the skies that we don't know exactly what they are. We can't explain how they moved, their trajectory. They did not have an easily explainable pattern. And so, you know, I think that we're people still take seriously trying to investigate and figure out what that is.